I'ma just do what I want. Watch how young and stunned. Put the hands in the back, put the trunk in the front. Sorry if I'm too blunt. We giving smoke like blunts.
Welcome back to Shadow Views TV. It's your boy Reem.
It's your boy Nito.
And today we're gonna be reacting to Blueface Murder Rate featuring Polo G. Make sure you hit that like button, comment, and subscribe.
Follow us on Instagram and check out my clothing brand Short Range. The link will be below in the description.
Let's get right into it.
This two totally different styles.
Way different.
Shout out my nigga Cinco.
AK
at the tally was gone off the Zannies. I took about three
now. I know I'm gonna like this. I love when Polo rap like this.
But the last song that I did, it was a while ago. The last song I did hear from Blueface, he wasn't right. He wasn't off beat. He was actually on beat. So, yeah. Like I said, after a while, our artists start to change in a, you feel me? So, yeah. he might be on beat.
Yeah, go tonight, check Blueface, new song he dropped. I watched it. It's called Finesse the Beat. He was on beat. That shit was hot.
There was another one when they was in the helicopter and shit. It was him and somebody else. I forgot what it's called, but he actually snapped on that shit. It was him and Gunner. They snapped on that shit.
Blueface.
I think it's called First Class. They snapped on that bitch.
Blueface was never ass. It's just he wasn't on beat.
He was never on beat.
Yeah.
But Blueface, he not bad. Like I said, on First Class, that shit, that was probably the first time I ever heard him on beat. Him and Gunner snapped on that shit.
Yeah.
And the music video was hard.
Polo about to go crazy.
Word, this beat hard.
Every time he rap, then nigga spaz.
My Polo is hard in general.
Yeah,
I'm regardless.
Yeah, facts.
Shout out my nigga Cinco. AK at the tally was gone off the Zannies. I took about three now. Out in Malibu, capping off X, and I crashed that 8. I just hope I don't relapse. Tell a nigga ain't living where he rap. When we pop out, bitch, you know that we strap. Let off studs on your bluff at the heat clap. Now go turn on the news for a recap. Hey, damn.
Wow.
That shit hard already. Basically, 33 seconds in. Damn.
Yeah. Basically, you go shoot up a block and watch the news to see what they say about it.
You said something about crashed that 8, something about relapsing. That shit was actually calm too.
Phone him, got the Jakes hiding the hood again. Mala Shorty done tied up his hood again. Let him pick out his pipe and he took his head. Say he want something new in his wood again. Leave a nigga somewhere that he shouldn't have been. Told him go fuck they block his spies. I don't want to hear what you could have did. 50
shots. Damn, it's basically don't talk about it, be about it. Facts.
He's spazzing.
I hope he got it.
I'm just hoping Blueface don't fuck this shit up.
Because
he already came on. You feel me? Like, when you start a paragraph, that first, you feel me? You always want to start off that first paragraph, that intro, you always want to start off good. Now, let's see if he can finish the paragraph. The paragraph. Because Polo started off good.
I hope Polo got another part, though. Because I know he got to have more bars in there.
And he took his head. Say he want something new in his wood again. Leave a nigga somewhere that he shouldn't have been. Told him go fuck with they block his spies. I don't want to hear what you could have did. 50 shots. Many men in a minivan. Blueface.
50 shots. Many men. Because 50 songs, many men.
Yes, I know.
Baby, I ain't Polo. G-Wagon 2020. Keep it on me in case Joe try to butt it. I hop out of luxury. Bustin'.
I like how he did that. Polo G-Wagon.
I get you hit from London. For 100, they gon' shoot 100. He got chill like a fire. Now he dead and I'm dickin' his pocket. Hey, oh, she blowin' dick like a trumpet. Bitch, don't call me for nothing.
She blowin' dick like a trumpet. Blueface always got like metaphors and shit in it. I fuck with that.
I ain't coming unless I'm coming. Bust, drive the boat like a butt. I put dick in her stomach. Bitch in the back of the Hummer truck, out your back now, I'm fucking our stomach up. We gon' lose it if one of our brothers touch, so you don't want a problem with none of us. He gon' lay on the ground like why me, cause his 40 gon' rock him like Kyrie. Paramedics, he hooked to our IV.
Damn, wow. Okay.
back now, fucking our stomach up. We gon' lose it if one of our brothers touch, so you don't want a problem with none of us. He gon' lay on the ground like, why me? Cause this 40 gon' rock him like Harry. Paramedics, he hooked to our IV. All of my niggas capping, so why tweet?
Fuck a tweet, hey, a sub, I'd rather hop out with a sub. I'ma visit him mud for 30 and 40, but he got hit with a dub.
20,
I get him hit for a dub. A dub of the chase and I'm wired a plug. Came in the trouble, we bounce out the bus. Chase no hoe, I'm full of the fuck. Came in the clutch, so I got her a clutch. I don't get searched when I walk in the club. Yeah, pay 1K for a cut. She ain't got a butt, so I bought her a butt.
What the defender said? He paid 1K for a cut?
Yeah.
God damn. I know he just capping, but...
Nah, he probably dead ass. Rich people do stupid shit like that.
I hope he capping, bro. That's a lot of fucking money.
Yeah, his shit be fresh though, but
nigga, it's barbers who do fresh cuts.
You get that for fucking less than a tenth cheaper.
This nigga said 1K for a cut. That's crazy.
Came in the trouble, we bounce out the bus. Chase no hoe, I'm full of the fuck. Came in the clutch, so I got her a clutch. I don't get searched when I walk in the club. Yeah, pay 1K for a cut.
Yeah, and he said she came in the clutch, so I bought her a clutch. Basically, she hold it down, so I bought her a bag.
Got a butt, so I bought her a butt. Public defender had lunch with the judge. Sentence is 20, my lawyer, Doug. I'm on her bank, so we'll keep the pump. Backed up in this bitch, you get spit like a cut.
Oh, that shit hard. That shit was actually bad. Blueface actually, he finished it. He definitely closed out real good. I'm actually fucking with that shit. That shit was actually harder than I thought.
Yeah.
I thought Blueface was gonna fuck that whole shit up.
And I like
that. That shit was hard.
I like how the song was structured too. That shit valid.
That beat was fucked. That whole everything was perfect. That shit was mean. That shit was tough. I get that shit a 9. That shit was hard. I'ma download that shit.
I'm giving that shit a 9 too. Let us know how y'all feel about it and what y'all rated down below in the comment section. Any suggestions y'all have for future videos for us.
And we out.
I'ma just do what I want. Watch how y'all understand. Put the hands in the back.